Okay, let's test it. Okay, testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's test it. Okay, testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Okay, testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Okay, I'm happy with that. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Shadowcrone, and it's still the first, so that's what the date will be. I am Shadowcrone, and we are going to play some more Tomb Raider. And the heater in my room, well, in the streaming room, works way too well. It's a gas heater, so it works ludicrously well. Let's see, just checking that. Okay, that. Okay. Okay, cool. It's reading correctly this time. Okay, we'll switch to that while I hit play. And I know this is weird. Bang. I haven't drank these in a while. This is Power Punch. There you go. I think the last time I played, I don't think I actually did any tombs, so this is fun. Okay, tab is the map. Okay, so I need to get there. Okay, that's full. I really want to go over there. Cool, 3 of 3. Shocked me. Where do those guys come from? Where are you guys? Oh, shit. See, where's okay, it's over there. Yeah, we're gonna fast travel to that one.
Lara's having... This additional note...
Might be over there.
Japanese Noah.
Okay, so we got, there was that one. Oh. Oh, arrows. Okay, where is this at? You see something here. Let's see, treasure map or tomb entrance. Tomb of the Lost Adventurer, okay. Let me look at that one. Oh, I don't have the definitive. Okay. Okay, can't jump that. Oh. Hi. Okay, let's see. Anything over here? Nothing really. Oh, that's a GPS cache. Okay. Okay, Well of Tears. Oh, it's right there. cool. It's right here. Okay, so we can't go. Oh, I remember this. It's there.
Another sacrifice. My God, what's driven them to this?
Okay. see, just to make sure. This is the Well of Tears. And I believe it was... Okay, so throw four cans in the middle platform to push it down to the ground, and then stand in the middle of the platform so it holds your weight. And throw the cans off of it. Okay.
From Tomb Raider, and right away, this one here, so don't forget to pick that up. Those things are kind of easy to miss sometimes, although that one was flashing, so. It took me a few tries. This one. Of Tears.
Okay.
Alright, so this one's got a raised platform, and then there's these gasoline tanks. There's four of them scattered around the tomb. What you need to do is pick up the gas tanks, throw them onto that raised platform to get it down.
Ah.
Yeah, because what you need to do is be...
Okay. Okay, I think I'm supposed to push something.
Be able to jump from that platform to that bridge on the left. So you have to get three gas tanks on there to be able to get the platform down. And I was just curious here to see if you could screw yourself up by blowing up a gas tank, but you can't. They're indestructible, so don't worry, you can't accidentally blow them up. Okay, so you get your three gas tanks on there, and it lowers the platform for you. Now, but how do you get it back up? Good question. You jump down, toss another gas tank off, get back up to where you were, and you have to wait until it's almost at the top before you jump, and then you'll have time to jump over before it drops back down. Okay? And then once you're up there, that's it. You're home.
Oh. Ah. Okay. Okay, cool. Oh. Thank you. Oh, shit.
You're dead! You hear me? You're dead! She's just one girl! He's kicking our ass! Just keep at it, alright? Get her out of here! Go in from the side!
Shit! Okay.
Jammed.
So it's jammed. Find a way through the gate. Oh, really? Cool. One second, getting salvage parts.
Lara, up here!
Grim, you escaped!
They couldn't hold me. Get up here! What?
Lara!
You've got company!
Not a chance, you bastards.
Oh, oh, shit.
Where they are, get up here and we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
Ah, damn it. Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
All right, I'm on my way.
So I have to get there, but I have to go back here. Let's see. So we go to. So we have to get here. I was right. Okay. Oh. Okay. Where are you guys coming from this time? Oh.
Ah!
Okay. Whoa. One of Brit's Okay, cool. Okay, it's probably my way back.
kind of workshop. The Solari have completely taken over the old places of this island.
Because I need to go up there. Got it.
These carvings are old. Hundreds of years. Not enough weight.
Cool.
All of these places are built on ancient ruins.
To get there, so Huh.
Oh no.
Oh, the bullshit.
Drop your weapons, or we kill your friend!
Don't fucking do it!
Okay!
That's nothing, okay. Pal. I grew up in Glasgow.
Now kick them off the edge!
Damn, tough old bastard.
No. Grim. I'll make them pay. The palace. I've got to get to the palace. To make me surrender, but he wouldn't let them.
Grim, you stubborn bastard.
I'm so sorry, Roth.
No, don't be sorry, Lara. Just make it count.
We'll raise a glass to the old man when we get out of here.
I'm going to try and get closer. Can you cover me again?
Yeah, I've got a clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
Rescue chopper N888RC responding to SOS, inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy?
Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth. Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
Lara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
Cool. Okay, that's where I came.
Any ideas?
It'll be tricky.
You can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way.
Okay. Just checking. Welcome to the stream.
Lara, I've got them in my sights.
Here goes.
Outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, they should come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find him.
Only with everyone. The Sunbeam is with us.
What the heck?
Are you okay?
That was too close.
Oh, look for the muzzle flash! He's in the death shrine! Open fire! Get behind!
Stop! Don't move! They'll see you! Wait!
We're sending ducks out here!
Lara, look out!
Oops.
I think that makes us even.
Lara, look out!
Oh, great. This goes next! Surrender!
No!
Okay.
They went over! Is she dead? There she is!
Lara, there's too many of them! Get out of there! Oranges.
My brother, listen to me now. Out in the world, we were nothing. But here we are the Solari, the Sun Queen's children. She brought us here for a reason. I know you want your freedom. I know you want to escape this place. But to do so, we must release our queen. Like us, she is a prisoner. If we can free her, we free ourselves. This girl, she carries the blood of this land. She could be the key. The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now! You kill our brother!
Now I'm gonna kill you! This is for Vladimir, outsider!
Enough! Dmitri, Nikolai, bring her to me. Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing this a lot longer. Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Inigo! Speak to us!
Just
look at me. She's the one. Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn. Take her to the throne room. Your fight is over.
Oh, yeah, that's got it.
I don't think she survived the war. Now let's get down there. Come on.
There. Oh, good.
Some kind of natural gas. Probably flammable.
Struggle too much. And hope to kill you fast.
Oh, God. No. This is horrible.
Unholy ones figure out how to ignite that shit.
Shit. All right. I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
You hear that? I'll check it out. Oh, shit!
We get this.
She's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on. We have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey!
Huh?
What the hell?
Thank you.
so we go up here. One second, I have to use the restroom.
At night. We are your children. Wait for the day. Bring us the dawn. Show us the way. Your place is now among the Solari brothers. Raise your voices in praise of the sun.
Oh, fuck! Help! And then...
Thank you.
Don't rile them.
You hear that? Hold on, I'll take a look. Someone was here. What the hell? Damn it!
Help.
Grip?
Yes. He didn't make it.
Shit!
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too. But we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys. Again.
Okay. Ready? Jump!
It's no use, Reyes.
Ready? Jump!
Going on here.
We heard them talking about a sun spirit.
The Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding me. You mean this is Yamatai?
Yes, it would appear so.
Well, ain't that something? We found a damn place after all.
This wasn't what we expected, eh?
Eighth end of the year.
Sam's involved somehow. Their leader thinks she...
Oh, great. They have their own Charles Manson, too.
His name's Matthias.
Oh, poor Sam. I hope we can find him.
Oh, yeah! Yes!
Woo! All right! Let's go!
This place is becoming unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Laura. Just get us out of here.
You're doing great! Over. We'll keep the cage steady.
Okay, now what?
The other counterweight. It's locked down over there.
Oh, I see. Oh, I see. Oh, shit.
Thanks.
I've set up a rendezvous point back across the bridge. The chopper's gonna be here soon. Laura, told you we're back away!
One leaves. That's what I heard in Japanese before the plane crashed. The ritual from Himeka's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it? What happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Laura.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
I'm shooting him.
You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you, for all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you, but here you are.
Please, I know you think I'm something special, but I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias! Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Laura! Oh my god, you're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy.
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back. Whitman! Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Run, Laura, run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
I'm almost better with the freaking bow. Thank you. Oh, I'm gonna have a lot.
Go, all of you! Find a chosen one. This one is mine.
I need one more, okay? Cool, I just upgraded all the shotgun stuff.
Get me some light!
For Roth, I'll follow. And Sam, don't get on the helicopter. Just trust me. Please trust me. Go!
Thank you.
What the? Oh, okay. So you gotta swing around. You got a time limit when you climb that.
No!
I can't do this without you.
I'm sorry, Lara. I'm sorry. You can do this. You're a Croft.
No. No. Are you okay, Lara?
Is she okay? Because it's all about Lara, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Croth. I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on as one.
That old PT boat on the beach. I should be able to fix it up.
It's worth a shot.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Lara.
Jonah! Reyes! Damn it. I should have gone with them. No more stories about my parents. No more mountain climbs. God. I wish they killed me instead. But they didn't. I'm here. I'm alive. And I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island. At least not yet. I know the answer has something to do with Himiko and that monastery. I have to do something. I have to stop this.
I got you into this mess. I made a promise to your father. The last time I saw him, I swore I would look after you, keep you out of trouble. And what did I do? I put you right in the thick of it. Now you're the one looking after me. You know, you're just like your father. He was smarter, wiser, and stronger than anyone I knew. And he never gave up, no matter how tough things got.
Thank you.
Okay, those are mushrooms.
Thank you.
Shit. Oh. To wait at the last second.
storm.
Oh, okay. What is this? Explode and light. Okay, so I do. Okay, so we get up here. Thank you. What the? Okay. So we get that and those two, okay. Probably over here. Oh, it's up there. Okay, how did I get up there last time? Okay, I think I can do that, actually. Then we got over there. Oh, it's down there. Is it? Oh. Oh, okay.
the ones in the forest. Are they breeding them?
I have to time it.
Trying to reach you all morning.
We just got to the beach. Boat's in pretty bad shape. Without the right tools, we might have trouble getting it up and running. Could sure use your help down here.
See what you can do. I'm on my way.
Watch yourself out there.
Lara, are you there? Alex said that you're on your way down.
I should be there soon. I need to tell you something.
What's going on?
I don't think we can leave this island. Something is keeping us here. I have to go back to the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, Sam. I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, then I'm taking it inland.
Lara, I don't know about this.
Just trust me. It's the only way.
All right. You be careful.
Thank you.
Oh! Okay. I thought that was part of the cutscene. Let's see, I think it's time for me to call it. Yeah, I am going to call it for tonight. So I'll see you guys next time.